watching the marsh this morning when a glimpse of movement catches our eye. This tiny guy is a ruby-throated hummingbird, the most common hummingbird on the East Coast. Males have a ruby-colored throat called a gorget that can appear to change color from red to black and back again. Females have a shorter squared tail and are more green. Hummingbirds feed on tubular flowers, sticking their long tongue in search of nectar. The tongue can extend out as far as the beak is long, grabbing nectar at a rate of 12 times per second. They use their tongue and beak to groom themselves. Because their wings beat 50 times per second or more, they can fly backwards and hover in place. Hummingbirds can be enticed into your yard with tubular flowers and specialized feeders. Leaving branches for them to preen on gives you some good photo opportunities.